And now it's time to practice everything we learned in the banking section of this course. I am going to give you a set of transactions from the banking section that we just learned. You will record them and see if you get the same results that will show at the end of this video. This is what your trial balance should look like before you begin the exercise. If the trial balance does not have exactly the same numbers, then I suggest that you download the file that goes with this exercise. That file is available on the same web page that brought you to this video. Download it, open it up, and make sure that you have all the exact same numbers so you can start at the same point before recording the transactions. Here are the transactions that you need to record. You can pause the video as you record them into QuickBooks. If you prefer, you could download the file that is available on the same page that brought you to this video. Open it up and record the transactions in order. Here is what the trial balance should look like when you finish the transactions. If you have anything different, you have to use the techniques that we learned to find and fix your mistakes. Once you fix your mistakes, there should be no difference between your numbers in your trial balance and the trial balance shown here. It might also be helpful to you for us to show you what the deposit detail will look like after this exercise set. There are four pages of the deposit detail that you can download from the same page that brought you to this video. You could instead pause the video at each part and compare it to your deposit detail. This might help you find and fix mistakes during your exercise. Here is page 1. Here is what page 2 of your deposit detail should look like after this exercise set. Here is what page 3 of your deposit detail should look like after this exercise set. Here is what page 4 of the deposit detail should look like after this exercise set. Good luck recording your transactions.